up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. Today I'm gonna be doing this really smoky eye. I don't think I've ever done a look this smoky. If I have, it's been a long time. But at first I was kind of nervous because I thought, I was like, oh wow, this is gonna be really dark. I don't like to do smoky eyes that much because I feel like it kind of closes off my eyes. But with this look, y'all, I think I'm gonna be doing these kind of looks more often, especially for like a night out. I really like this look, and I feel like the inner corner highlight just kind of opened up the eye a little bit, because at first I was nervous. It was looking like really heavy on the eyes, and I don't really like heavy looks. But I like this look. It's really neutral on the lips and the cheeks, and of course smoky on the eyes. But if you want to see how I created this look, then of course just keep on watching.
Okay, y'all, so after filming this look, I realized that my cord was not plugged all the way in for my microphone, so I have to do a voiceover. So what I'm doing is I'm taking that Raw Sauce palette and I'm going into that orange eyeshadow, and I'm using my MAC 224 brush, and I'm applying that into my transition area just to kind of help blend out that red. Once I place it in that crease, this is gonna really help blend out that red eyeshadow. So I'm just putting that all over my, pretty much all over my crease area from my inner corner to my outer corner. And then what I'm gonna do is take a smaller blending brush, and I'm taking that red eyeshadow from the Box of Crayons palette. It's just a matte red. I'm placing that right underneath that orange, and it's just gonna really deepen that crease and just, you know, add kind of like a gradient effect once I place that black on the lid. So I'm working this eyeshadow once again from my inner corner to my outer corner, all around that eye, because I really want this look to be really nice and dark and smoky. Okay, so now I'm taking that black from the Box of Crayons palette, and I'm really kind of going in between that black in that palette and my black eyeshadow from MAC called Carbon. And then as you can see, I'm just packing that on my lid and working that way slow, working that eyeshadow slowly up towards my crease. And then once I do that, what I'm gonna do is take that same brush that I used to apply that red. I'm just taking that brush and then just patting in between that red and that black. And this is gonna really help blend it out, because I found that if I swipe it, it was looking like really muddy. So I just kind of pat in between those eyeshadows, and it really helped blend it out. Okay, so for my lashes, I'm using my AliExpress lashes. I always order from Vizzo Free on AliExpress, and the style I use is D22.
Okay, so I had to do a voiceover for the footage of me doing my eyes, because my cord was to my microphone was not plugged all the way in, so you couldn't really hear anything. But anyway, I hope y'all noticed the difference with the audio. I just got me a new microphone today, and I actually noticed a little bit of a difference earlier when I did a the audio test, but I'm hoping y'all can really notice a difference. All right, so I'm just gonna highlight under my eyes. I'm using my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in NW40. Okay, so to set under my eyes, I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me powder in Deep 35. Alright, so I'm just going to take my Mineralize Skin Finish in Dark Deepest. Okay, so what I'm going to do now is take my Anastasia Beverly Hills bronzer in the color Mahogany. And this color is actually not dark enough for me, but I'm just gonna use it anyway just to kind of warm my face up.
Okay, so finishing off my lower lash line, I'm taking my black lip, is actually a lip liner from the Crayon Case in the color Black Ranked, and I'm applying that on my inner rim of my lash line, my lower lash line. And then what I'm gonna do is I'm taking that black eyeshadow, and I'm sorry, I'm blocking the camera right here. I'm taking that black eyeshadow and I'm placing it on my lower lash line, only keeping it really on the first half of my eye. Just smudging that red along my lower lash line. And then I'm going into that orange eyeshadow on a smaller detail brush. Going into that orange, and I'm bringing that, kind of trying to smudge the black closer towards my inner corner. And then I'm gonna take a separate brush and go into that red and go right underneath that black, just to kind of give it the same effect that it has on the top.
For my lips, I'm taking two lip pencils. This one is Coffee and the other one is Nudist, and they're both from the Crayon Case. And to top that off, I'm just going to take the Bold Lip Gloss, Luster Glass from MAC. So I think I want to highlight my inner corner since my eyes are really, really dark and I feel like they look kind of closed off. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take Anglola. This is like one of my favorite highlights. All right, now I'm using that same highlight, taking the Morphe 501 brush. Really just want to kind of keep the focus on the eyes. Okay, so for my blush, I think I actually want to use that same color that I used in my crease, this orange shade right here. Because honestly, I really don't like pink blushes. For some reason, I think I used to like pink blushes. I can't really remember, but I know I don't like them now. It's kind of weird. Yeah, so I like this this color as a blush with it because it kind of marries everything together because I have that same color in my crease. Yeah, so I like this a lot better. Okay, y'all, so this is the finished look. Honestly, looking at this look now, I think I really like it. Yeah, so I like this look. What y'all think? Let me know down below in the comments what y'all think about this look. At first, it was kind of making me nervous because it was really, really dark. But anyway, let me know down below what y'all think about this look, and give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And as always, let me know down below what kind of videos you would like to see from me next. And that's it. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see you in my next video.